I wish bizarre folks would talk. You hitting on me, buddy?
Not at all. Although... No, something else. You see what life has done to you? Entertainment? Nobody. So, What did I... Yuri? Cricket.
Cricket.
Yeah.
And what's new about fight?
What's new? You just get out there. So if you feel like it, just promise me one thing, bro. Stay away from my brother, Ron. He's a fraud. So easy, huh? Practice makes perfect. Try again.
Immunity has bottomed out. If anyone needed rescuing, it was me. Thanks, buddy.
Ugh! Yeah. Beautiful.
But who's gone? Do you need help?
Oh, no, my friend. Thank you. But there's nothing to be done here.
But why? Who did you lose?
My fish. My precious fish. Can you imagine what it's like to keep fish when water is so hard to come by? But they were my friends. My teachers.
Why would you sacrifice water for fish?
But why not?
Because water is expensive. It's a rare commodity.
Oh, I know that. I had to give away almost all I had. My supplies, a flower, and my father's weapons. But they can't survive without the water, of course. And out there, in the world, who knows? How many fish are left? Most water has been polluted. Oh, all the dead fish I've seen floating belly up. Such a sad sight.
Why are fish so important to you?
Can I ask you a question in return? Why is this weapon so important to you?
I need it to protect myself, you know, to survive.
Ah, you see, it's all so subjective, isn't it? What's necessary, what's not? For me, fish are fundamental to existence. Fish teach you everything you need to know about life.
And now I'm curious, where are your fish?
Unfortunately, like I said, my fish are not with us anymore. And they're gone.
What happened?
Someone ate them.
Wait, someone ate your fish?
Someone broke into my home and ate all of my fish. Then he drank all the water.
The water you sacrificed so much for. Who? Tell me. Want me to go after him?
Nah, forget about it. I think I know who it was. I saw discarded fish bones in front of his place. But let's forget about it.
What? You don't want revenge? He ate your fish.
One of the many things fish teach you, as I mentioned, is patience and accepting what fate brings you. Once you watch them for a while, just swimming in their tank, they don't question where they are. They don't complain that the tank is too small. They just are.
Wait, what? So let me get this straight. You spent everything on the water for your fish, then someone ate your fish and drank that water, and yet you're not angry?
Oh, I was angry. But what does anger do for me? It causes nothing but negativity and remorse. Maybe one day we'll fish in rivers and oceans again. Fishing. Ah, yes. Fishing can also teach you a lot about life.
You sound like some kind of fish monk.
I'm poor as a monk now. That is for sure. Farewell, my friend. I'm sorry you can't learn anything from my fish.
Been acting strangely lately. Maybe you just ate bad clam.
Let's get you fixed up, okay?
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
packed up?
Almost.
My stomach's rumbling.
Ready. We're just waiting for Matt.
Here I am.
We're packed and ready, sir.
Then let's get a move on. We got no time to waste.
Everything all right, Commander? Sir?
Yeah. Right, up to it.
Move it. The commander's waiting.
One, Matt's packing crates into a train. He managed to get it running somehow.
Yeah, with the sweat of my men. And doesn't he know most of the tracks don't have power? Try to get in. We'll see where they're taking those lamps.
The train left.
Huh. He's going for it after all.
Yeah. All right, what's next, One?
Go outside. I'll turn on the transmitter. Relax. Thanks to the transmitters, we can see where he's taking those lamps. Matt may be cunning, but not as cunning as we are.
One. The train's...
Of course it did. I told Matt that most of the tracks don't have power. Try to get inside, Aiden.
Fuck! When the train started.
Started? How? Follow the signal, Layton.
One, I'm losing the signal. One? Juan, I've lost the signal.
Damn it. I don't like this, Aiden. Either Matt figured we were following them, or Demolam missed you here.
All right, I'll check the antenna. Tell me where it is.
The highest tower around. The antenna's on its roof. Let me know when you're up top. Gotta hurry, Aiden. If Matt finds out we're spying on him, we'll be fucked like a vegan at a Texan barbecue.
Going as fast as I can. How much time do I have left?
I don't know, but I'd hurry if I were you.
No.
Damn. She hasn't shown up in the canteen. Not answering the radio. Where the hell is she?
No idea, Frank. Can't help you right now. I'm sorry.
Fuck you, sorry. Luan has her kill list. She's obsessed with it. Her kill list will only kill her. I'm telling you, Aiden.
You really need to pull yourself together, Frank. I'll let you know if I hear from Luan. Huh? Hello, Lance? Can you hear me now?
Locked up. Fucking electrical substation. Downtown. There's... chance. At the lowest level.
The lowest level of the downtown electrical substation. Right, Lance? Oh, come on. Can you hear me?
Infected. Infected are coming.
I'm on my way. Hold on.
You there yet?
On my way.
What's taking you so long?
It's a tall building. Your noble lord of espionage has me sweating my ass off.
Well, it's part of the job. Let me know when you reach the top.
Tell you something. It's all because of that prick, Hakon. Luan hates his guts. Because it all started with him. Him and the TV tower. We had a plan, Aiden.
Frank! Can we put a pin in it?
But Hakon fucked it all up. He turned some of the Night Runners against me and... forgave him for that. She became a complete mess, Aiden. She didn't drink. Didn't eat for a week. Almost relapsed into being a junkie again. And that prick left her all the same.
Give me a moment.
We can't afford to lose them.
I'm almost there.
Yeah.
I'm at the top. The antenna hasn't been activated.
Okay, just turn it on and set the right channel.
We've got the signal, but it's unstable. The train's on another route, heading east.
You can't lose the signal. You hear me? Go!